do we know you aren't scheming again, Trey?
Well, Lily, that's a very fair question. And to avoid any doubt, I will earn your trust by being completely transparent with all of my activities at Decent Food and Drug. What? You're gonna call me Mr. Cellophane. I'm gonna be so easy to see through. Suppose an employee greased some palms to close that big deal in Taiwan, took his bonus and got a promotion. You might not notice him. If someone asked you to invest, then stuck the money in their vest, unless it's economic distress, you might not notice him. Unless he's out there quacking like a hen. Crooks get only noticed now and then. Unless, of course, what they are doing should be transparent and open for management to see. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, will be my new name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, see all work by me. And trust me without fear, I tell you, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, will be my decent name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, see all work by me, and trust me without fear. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, will be my new name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can through me, by me, and trust me without fear. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, will be my decent name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, see all hurt by me, and trust me without fear. Just like an open book.